Hello, I'm Jamie Becker, Director of the Health Promotion Division at the Laborers Health and Safety Fund of North America. The CDC estimates over 100,000 people died of drug overdoses between April 2020 and April 2021. This represents an almost 30% increase from the same time period a year earlier. Construction workers are more at risk for opioid use and abuse compared to many other professionals and have been disproportionately impacted by the opioid epidemic. That's because construction workers face an increased risk of injuries on the job and are more likely to be prescribed opioids to deal with injury-related pain. These significant increases in overdose deaths are driven largely by synthetic opioids, most notably fentanyl.